I think the next wave kind of points to the fact that we go back to the historical aspect. You know, Uri L. Nielsen planted a vineyard in 1964, first commercial vineyard in Santa Barbara County. Ken Brown was the original winemaker at Zacka Mesa in 1978, started the brand in 1982. So being in this position as a winemaker in Santa Barbara, recognizing that history, but also recognizing that we're moving forward and there are new challenges, new opportunities, and we're riding that wave as we're moving forward.